And today I'm going to be doing the furry friend tag. I'm just going to jump straight into it and get to the questions.
He doesn't like the camera so much, nor this bench, so he's probably going to run away at some point in this video.
Question one, what is your pet's name?
His name is Chucky.
Isn't that right?
Two, what kind of pet is it and what breed? Either he's an American Staffy or an English Staffy. I'm pretty sure he's an English Staffy. And like I said, he doesn't like the camera, so he's gone.
Question three, how long have you had your pet?
I've had Chucky since he was about 6 weeks old. He is going to be five in a few months. I think he's got about a month and a half to go until he is five. So I've had him for just under 5 years.
Four, how did you get your pet?
We have always had pets in our family. My dad has always loved Staffies and Bull Terriers and all those types of dogs. But at the time, I had a Dalmatian and my dad really wanted a Staffy. Came home, asked us if we wanted a new dog. We said yes, and he produced Chuck.
Five, how old is your pet?
As I said earlier, he is going to be five in a month and a half.
Six, what are some quirky things about your pet?
Chucky has an obsession with socks and things that resemble socks, like Ugg boots or slippers. He will walk into a room, find a sock, pick it up, and walk away. Or if you're not paying him any attention, he will bring you a sock. He's very puppy-like still. He loves to play around. He runs around so much. He does this thing where he rolls on his back and like scratches his back on the grass, and he makes such a funny noise doing it.
What are you doing?
I have been joined by my furry friend again.
Are you sitting on me? So hello, YouTube. Hello, YouTube.
What does your relationship with your pet mean to you?
My pet is my best friend. I absolutely love him. Whenever I've had a really crappy day, I can come outside and sit with him, and he just makes me feel so much better. He sleeps on the end of my bed sometimes. He's pretty much always there for me. I think that's a dog thing. People could see other people like a dog sees a person, life would be so much nicer. He's just so loving and caring, and you can tell that when you're upset, he's upset, and he tries to make you feel better. If you've got a pet and you feel the same way about your pet that I do, then you know what I'm on about.
Eight, what are some of your favorite pastimes with your pet?
I have to say, whenever I take him to the park, they have to be my absolute favorite moments with him. He enjoys it so much, he runs around and has so much fun. He's just such a cute dog to take out and let run free. I actually have one story I have to say about my pastimes with my pet. We were babysitting one of my friend's dogs, so I was walking them two together around like a massive block circuit around my house. It took us about an hour, and we were probably about 15 minutes from home when it started pouring rain. Like, it was insane, and I had these two dogs with me, no cover whatsoever because it was such a sunny day. I had no idea it was about to start raining. It just poured. It was torrential rain. My friend's dog that I was babysitting was only a puppy, so he's sitting like on my lap trying to get out of the rain. I'm absolutely drenched. Tried to ring my brother to get him to come and pick us up, but because it was raining and my iPhone was basically drenched, I couldn't work the thing. And he's trying to call me and I'm trying to answer it. And I'm just like, I'm around the corner, come and get us please. And I've had to run to a nearby car park at the local swimming pool. He's pulled in and we've jumped into his car, and the three of us were absolutely soaking wet.
What are nicknames that you call your pet?
So his name is Chucky. Basically, the only thing we call him is Chuck. Sometimes when he's being an idiot, we call him Stupid. It's all fun and games. We only ever call him Chuck, really. He doesn't have another nickname.
Ew, did you just fart? You stinky dog!